Yeah. Through the magic of save files, I haven't fallen a step. Okay. Nice. So that's the one we want to get to, I think. Although I don't know if I've opened Atlas's door. Careful, careful, don't be silly. Okay, Atlas is there, but I haven't found a lever for it. I see you, bats. Like, shoot the bats, Lara. I think we got it. All right, Neptune's door is open. Hopefully somewhere in here there'll be a switch to the other one. I'm learning. Saving. Whee! Can she make that? Easy. Not even close. No, no. Another alligator. Why is the water so far up here? Oh, it's a pool. Okay, of course. Alright, switch in the water. Wait. Wait. No, okay, nothing. What? Okay. That's where I came from. Oh, come on, game. Oh, hang on. Okay. Quickly. Come on, Lara. Go, Lara, go. Go, Lara, go. 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 I mean, no Guybrush Threepwood with the breath holding, but... No, no, no. I know you like it in the pool, but come on, you're not a dolphin. So we got a key from here. Is there a switch over there? Camera. Hello, camera angle. There's a hallway there, though. How do we get there? That's a big jump. Maybe from there? I doubt it. Maybe. Okay, well, apparently no problem at all. I hear that. Wait, is this where we came in? Oh, that's where we came in. Alright, so we did Neptune. What are we looking for then? I think I'm looking for another switch, actually. But I don't know where it is. Whereabouts is the switch I'm missing? Let's go this way. Is it right behind me? Oh, why couldn't it be behind me? That would have made things so much easier. Is that one up or is that down? It looks like I've already pulled it down. Where is that bat? Okay. Now we've already completed Thor's room, but I am definitely missing a switch. There's a bat hanging over there. Does that mean I haven't been that way? We hit Damocles. Do I need to go on top of Damocles' roof?
Oof.
probably just a health pack. Yeah. I mean, health packs are good, right? But... well, it looked like... yeah, that would have definitely hurt my knees. Boom! That was a big bad jump. Hey! Can I use a health kit right now? The save! The save, boys! Cool. 1 HP save, yep. Alright, there's Atlas. Now, we didn't get a key in Thor's room. We got one in Damocles, and we got one in, or was there a key? Did I get a... it shows my keys, right? Where's it showing my keys? No, we didn't. Are we supposed to get one in Thor's room? Yeah, I mean, it makes sense that there would be, doesn't it? How do we get back up there? I remember. Is it at the back? Like, do I have to run through the lightning again? That was a pain. Well, I mean, I specifically asked. It'd be a spoiler if you just went, "You forgot the Thor's key." I'd be like, I'd probably say thank you though for that one. Right, how are we going for time? A little bit of overtime. That's okay. We can be a little bit of overtime. Okay, so we got Damocles, so we don't need that one. I think I can just jump here, right? Yeah, just chest plant it and bounce off it and grab it. That's right. That's how we roll. Is that Thor's room? That's Thor's room. Let's go. I'm assuming it's right in the back after I get zapped with the lightning. So much zappage. Hey, Tofen, how you going, man? Is that the one that's up there? Like, this is the one that we're never supposed to know how to get to. How far down am I? Just here? That's okay. Alright. Crackle pop indeed. Thank you. They're just random. It's not random. Okay, hell, there's plenty of health packs. It's got Halo. It's a pretty cool game. Music comes in and out very jarring though. Other than that, she drives like a boat. Alright. I wonder if I have to, do I push the block off the edge? Is that going to even help? Get off the thing. Oof. Whoa. Okay, don't do that. Come on. Don't jump up on it. No, she can't jump and push it fun further. Thanks, Lara. Big help you were. I am never getting up there. Oh. Okay, maybe. No, that is. Let's go with maybe. Please stop. That's just easy if I jump first, I guess. Whoop. There is no chance. Zero. This is where we use a separate save file. So I can go back to the other one before I took all that lightning damage after I realized I'm going to give you one shot at this, Lara. If you don't do it, we're going to go to the other room instead. Hey Bees, how you doing, man? There is no way. Like that. That's at least a mile. Alright, so we picked up a key, so there has to be a lion or a dinosaur or a Godzilla or a something, right? I mean, we measure in proper units. You know, so I'd say like 10 meters or something, but that's about a mile. Whee! Maybe flirting with older co-worker. Did older co-worker like this? Or is older co-worker filing a complaint? Let's not let random lightning get us. I'm Let's do it the old-fashioned way, where we won't try and work the pattern. We'll just save scan every time it uses. Go. Only hit us once? Okay, I can do that. Okay, so now we just need to find Atlas. Atlas. Don't. Has she initiated? Woo-hoo, bees. Wait. What is that? Oh, is that the dude shooting at me? I just took all my health. It is dude shooting at me. Dude being a total jerk. Yeah, a bit of nostalgia. Don't, Lara. Like, just don't let him shoot at you like that. You've got to... What the heck, Lara? It doesn't even shoot... He's right there. Lara, he's right there. Just shoot him. She's like, no, that's cool. Look, these medkits don't grow on all the trees. Is that Atlas? That's Atlas. Okay. Now you're gonna have to deal with it. Unless I don't have to. Unless we just run and jump. Okay, let's do that instead. I have a feeling I'm gonna get shot in the back and die here. Definitely gonna get shot in the back and die here. Seriously, come on. Oh, he's from there. Right, I'm just going back to my previous load file. That's too much health. Oh, twice. Yeah, I know. Med packs were. Okay, once is fine. Cool. Did I just load it? Oh, Panz. Panz is fine. Okay, let's go for a save this time. Alright, bees, good luck with getting sleep, man. Where is this idiot? That's why the music's loud, because there's this idiot trying to shoot me now, isn't it? Shoot him. It's so frustrating that she won't look down to shoot. Like, if something's not right in front of her face, she's just like, oh, I'm stupid. Be hanging up. I'd have to. Man, okay, can I shoot him from here? Where is this idiot? He's probably going to come walking around the corner and shoot me, isn't he? Later, bees. Is he down here somewhere? Oh, there you are. Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to need to just get down there and trade bullets with him.